will be Mr. Aho. And Vancouver captain Bo Horvat on the draw. Second and final meeting. Sit back and enjoy this one off the faceoff. Not sure about what we're talking about. Out of the corner, which frequently happens now. Tanner Pearson. Broken up by Svechnikov to the slot. Demko ready. He read the shot from Warren Fogel. Button hook now. Pull up far wall. Quinn Hughes near point. Chris Tanev a shot. No tip. Pedersen scores. Elias Pedersen picks up the loose change with a turnaround shot that surprises James Reimer. 15:35 left in period one. Vancouver breaks the ice.
Find a spot or take advantage of a bounce. Tanev gets it through. It's just a two-on-two. Slavin goes looking for the puck, and that creates the separation for Pedersen. But how about the tight turn off balance, knowing he's got to get it to the net with Lob quickly, and he wasn't able to settle the puck.
Pedersen gets after it. Elias Pedersen now dangling, holding onto it to the slot. Rolled off his stick by Fleury, back for Hughes. His shot blocked by Teräväinen. Besser's chance is stopped by Reimer. Those that are interested out to center now. Carried in the zone by Jake Gardner. Far flank Martinook to the slot. Niederreiter. He scores! That's hockey, baby! A turnaround backhander. Much needed for El Nino. Nino Niederreiter has tied the game.
The best thing for him here is he was in a position where he couldn't even look at the net. So he just tried to get it there. I mean, he missed the net on a grade A chance by 3 or 4 feet in the first period. Here, he had no choice just to try to turn. He couldn't even see where Thatcher Demko was.
Faceoff will be in the far circle to the right of Demko. Off the draw, Gardner. Off the boards, Natchez near side off Demko, who recovers! Demko comes up big.
Good start in this period for Jake Gardner. Natchez tries to go.
And the Canucks stave it off in the person of Troy Stetcher. Out to center. Partial break-in. Brandon Sutter walks in alone. Shut down by Reimer. The rebound. Reimer says no.
After a really good shift, and I thought Natchez in particular was very good, the former Hurricane doesn't have the speed he once did, but still.
It's off near circle to the right of big James Reimer. All the way around now. It kicks out. Horvat's on it. Defended by Aho out to center, awaiting the puck. Fogel, cross ice, busting in, Svechnikov, right by Hughes, right in, shielded by Demko. Near point, dusted off by Van Riemsdyk, he'll fling it far corner, picked up by Svechnikov, he cycles high, Slavin shot tipped, Aho scores! Sebastian Aho, right place, right time, Seabass is on it. 14:54 left in the second, 2-1, Carolina.
The key play from Van Riemsdyk. He knew if he tries to throw that at the net, that puck gets blocked. Then Fogel gets to the net, gets a tip on Slavin, who's gotten to the middle. All good things. It's actually not even a tip. Again, it's a bounce. And they're to take advantage of it, like Pedersen did in the first period. Same spot when Vancouver scored.
Now it's cleared in. Of course, the public is not allowed in 2 hours before any game, but that's okay. They get in early enough. It's kicked out in front by Niederreiter, picked off by Quinn Hughes. That would have been interesting had it gone in. It comes all the way around. Near point, good hustle by Pesci. Now Williams. This is more like it. Martinook shot, fumbled off the glove of Demko.
Actually caught Demko right between the eyes. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Right there at the top of the schnoz.
Hughes chops at it, Teräväinen rolls it through center, breakaway, Aho's in, shut down by Thatcher Demko.
Have it on the tape and go to work on the breakaway. Demko, an outstanding save.
JT Miller moves it in, Canucks now through the center zone and in now. It's Vattenberg off Reimer, the rebound, they score! Tyler Myers gets to it, a scramble through the middle. And Tyler Myers picks up the loose change. 5:48 left in the second period. Game tied at 2.
Out of the box, he has no stick. You can see it between the tops of the circles and the blue line. Haula goes to try to hand one to Slavin. That doesn't work. And all of a sudden, it's a free-for-all. Beyond that, you have two defensemen.
There's a story behind it. Fenberg shot off a body. Pesci is down. It's centered in front. Reimer says no twice. Jake Virtanen in the blue. He's got to get out of it. Canes now amble along. It's Svechnikov over the line, far side of the zone. Power move. He scores! Hey, hey! What do you say? What a goal! Andrei Svechnikov brings the house down. 14:37 left. 3-2, Carolina.
Say wow 10 times. Wow! Underrated skater. He's always had deceptive skating ability. Creates the lane, tight turns, backhand, forehand, pinpoint accuracy against a sizable goaltender.
Lead pass for Nino Niederreiter. They connected on the first one. Niederreiter right in. Oh, what a stop by Demko.
He's responsible for what?
Through center. Besser's alone in front. Pettersson has the puck, far wing and back of the goal. JT Miller, the outside Pettersson. They score! It pinballs in! From a tough angle, Elias Pettersson. And somehow it ricocheted in back of James Reimer. 10:54 left in this third period. The Canucks have tied it.
Tender is blinded because he's looking one way and then Besser going back the other. And then, my gosh, from the most extreme of angles, Pettersson for his second of the afternoon gets down low.
Here we go. They trade ends. We go 3-on-3. Slavin, terrifying install, now replaced by Svechnikov. Low to high in the skates of Gardner. Kicked out beautifully to Natchez. Natchez now. Cycles, terrifying and down Main Street. A shot stopped by Demko.
Early in the year, he lost a key battle in a divisional game in Columbus. Some coaches would have not used him in overtime, but you have to think.
Pesci, terrifying, and Aho swoops in. Pesci in the slot to the near side, holding onto it out in front. There's terrifying, and stopped by Demko. What a save.
In the second period. Boy, what a job. Heel to heel with his skates and then getting the puck to the net. And how on earth, this will give us a better vantage point. How does Demko get this? Oh! Shaft.
7 seconds left in overtime. Through center, shielding the puck, Miller. Cross ice, it's Pettersson. He'll step in front. It goes off his stick wide. Flung by Hughes to Pettersson. And we go to shootout. Okay, Andrei Svechnikov is shooter number one on Thatcher Demko. He swoops in. He couldn't find the handle. And it's easily stopped by Thatcher Demko.
Looked like he was going to do something wild coming up right. Oh, he lost the puck right there.
Is shooter number one for Vancouver. James Reimer awaiting him. And Pettersson scores. He took it beautifully to his forehand. And gets it by Reimer.
Ordinary hands. And then the edgework. The edgework. Just that tight turn.
His opportunity to move in wide on the far side. Right to the slot. Denied. A bad save by James Reimer.
Butterfly wingspan as much as possible. And I think he got it just in the toe.
Justin Williams looks to break the tie in the shootout. And he does. Justin Williams does it again.
Where was Justin Williams? I thought he'd wait till the 4-5 hole. Shoots the puck like he did against the Islanders. That was all about Rod's belief in Justin.
Bo Horvat, the Canuck captain, straight away. That's all! Reimer gets it done. It is a super Sunday.
This game back, Rod Brindamore said his only regret was he didn't use him earlier. Well, he did in this one. A very patient James Reimer. That's the key. Patience is a virtue. Make Horvat make his move first.